Fouls on number 24, Ella Watkins. Annika Anderson shooting two.
Riley to Jillian, out to Chloe. Back to Jillian for the shot. Oh. All right, they'll start falling in a minute, girls. Keep shooting, Chloe, Jillian. Little girl Macy. Why? I didn't see it. Oh, gee. Uh-oh, she's in trouble, Alice. Sister Ava gonna come help. Good D, Lady Cats. The girl Macy, stay with her. The girl Macy, hands up.
Annika Anderson.
That's all you could do. Good job, Macy. That's all you could do. Good job. There you go, Macy. Ah, everybody. One shot, not made it. All right, next shots are going for everybody. That a girl, Ava? Yeah, nice job, Ava. Recovery, Macy. There you go. In there, Ava. Oh. Nice try. Keep shooting, ladies. Great D, Cats. There we go. Oh, Ava. Sorry, baby.
All right.
score, Shawnee 3, Piedmont 0. We've got 4 minutes and 3 seconds. Made it a 5-0 ball game. Now Lily's out there. Get tough, Lady Cat. Nice job, Riley. Hey, with her, Chloe. Oh, yeah, thank you. Good job, Chloe.
Final score number 31, Annika Henderson.
3 minutes, 23 seconds remaining in the first quarter. 5-0. All right, let's take care of that, ladies. Let's go, Riley. Lily to Macy. Macy to Chloe. Chloe to Jillian. Lily has the ball. Macy. Jillian to Riley. To Chloe for the shot. Boom! There you go. Now they're falling. Good job, Riley. Great D, ladies. Yeah, nice break. 2:10 to go, 5-3. Lady Cat's trailing, we're gonna take care of that right now. Macy to Riley. Had a plan, just didn't work, did it? Hey, Lily to Macy, Macy to Riley, Riley to Lily, to Chloe, to Macy, into Jillian, there it is. Yes! We have a tie ball game. Good job, Lady Cats. Way to work, girls. 5-5. 1 minute and 25 seconds remaining. Yeah. Stay out. No, no, don't let her in there. Yeah. All right. Let's go, Chloe. Let's go in. There's Macy. To Lily. Ah, Macy for the shot. In there. Boom! That's my girl. Sweet. Piedmont in the lead. 8-5. 48 seconds remaining. D up, ladies. Oh, no. We're still in the lead with 35 seconds to go in the quarter. Score is Piedmont 8, Shawnee Wolves 7. It's Lily for the shot. Boom! Yes! Okay, all our Lady Cats are on. Yeah! Yeah! With 14 seconds remaining. Go, Chloe. She's all they're walking. 6 seconds on the clock. Score is Piedmont 11, the Wolves 7. Yeah! Yeah, Lily. Good job. Way to work, Lady Cats. Good job, ladies.
There's a foul on number 14, Lily Anderson.
Jump ball.
Okay, this ref called a foul on Lily on that, and it's giving her, I think, three shots. Which we know, we saw it. Lily did not foul. All right, that's the end of the
course.
Good job, Lady Cass.